Hey guys, Dr. Carlo here. I'm going to talk to you about the dental box. I'm going to make this available to all the doctors here at Cartersville Medical Center to help us take care of our dental pain patients. This box contains everything you might need for caring of dental pain, abscess, and numbing patients and so on. This little legend will show you the different things that are present on the box. I'm going to go level by level showing the different things in the box. But it's up to you to get the box, open it up, and go through it. Temporary cement, fixing broken teeth, of course. They got some spatulas to mix the cement and prep it, and even to apply it to the broken tooth or if you need to use it to hold something together. You got the little mirrors to look deep down, teeth that are hidden or wisdom teeth are backed up. You can even use it for ENT exams if you need to, just make sure you clean it. EMT tooth saver is a solution to keep the teeth that have fallen off while you fix everything else, and then you can plug them back in. The directions of use are right on the box. Here you got topical bactericidal agent to kill bacteria and clean the area well. Contents and indications and so on. This is a poly pad, and this is just to mix the cement on and then to apply it. Just some pads where you do it, mix it, get it ready. Second level, you got some cotton. People are bleeding, they can bite on that. You can soak it with Afrin, you can soak it with lighter with Epi, something that'll slow the bleeding down. These special syringes to use with the pre-dispensed ampules of marking, which are present on the lowest level. These are two different tastes of benzocaine gel to numb patients before an injection or just to numb the broken tooth or whatever. You can apply it right onto that tooth. One of them is pineapple. Yum. And this is calcium hydroxide paste. Yeah, on the background there you can see my little boys helping me out. These are ultra safety plus. This is for the needles for the predispensed syringes. And these are a bunch of cotton swabs, and they fell off, so we're gonna throw those, most of them, out. The other ones, I mean, you can get those sterile in any ER, but they're there if you need them. Here's an order sheet to order supplies if we run out. Whole bunch of tongue blades, but again, you can use those from the ER. Dry socket paste. You can apply right on the dry socket and use it like a plug, and it helps numb it. And here's my little boy trying to show how to the different things. He sees me showing to the camera, so he wants to take part of it too. So tongueless, and these are the marking predispensed ampules. They have a bunch of them. Just let me know if we're running low. We'll need to order some more. Marking 0.5%, no Epi on it. So if you want Epi, you need to order from the Pixis system. Have the nurses get it for you. And really, that's it. There's a little index card type thing. It goes through how to itch each one, how to do dental blocks, if you need to remind yourself how to do those, how to use the paste, the calcium hydroxide, the tooth saver paste, and so on. So I'm going to go through them right now and flip them around so you can see them. But again, take your time, go through the box, learn what's there and what's not, so that when you're taking care of a patient with toothache, certainly you have what you need. Again, if we're running low of supplies, let me know early so we can order some replacement. And that's really it. I hope you enjoy using the dental box and that the care of patients with dental pain and abscess and things like that is much better from now on. God bless. Take care.